I'm learning to play the bass.
I keep telling her it's bass.
Excuse me, B-A-S-S spells bass.
You're the boss.
Heck yes, I am.
I just have no idea what's going on.
Well, son, now you know how I feel almost all the time.
I will protect you with my life.
I know you will. That's why I predict you won't last more than a day.
Huh?
This one is not the best example. Something is clearly wrong.
You! What have you done to us?
Wow! Wait! That thing sure is big! You want to climb it or something?
It took me months to stop trying to kill Steven.
I say it took me a day and a half.
I'm still on the fence.
Oh my stars, I touched it! I could have lost all my character development.
Here we are in the future. Yeah! Here we are in the future, and it's wrong!
Whoa, Spinel, it's okay, we're done.
Hijinks will ensue.
Maybe we should try...
Wait, Spinel! No, don't touch that thing! My scaffolding! My precious scaffolding!
Amethyst, get away from me. I can't stand to see you all vacant and bereft of personality.
Yo, I'm back, you dip.
Oh, well, you're just in time for the end of the world!
Garnet, are you okay?
Did you want the red cable or the blue cable?
It doesn't matter! They're the same!
Don't worry! I can clap for you!
Ta-da!
What?
Oh, Spinel, did you change your hair?
All right, I'll wash my hands.
Steven, we've come to Earth to live with you.
What? My house isn't big enough for all of us.
Oh, well, I'm sure we could make do with them. Has your planet always been this destroyed?
Not that we're judging.
Goodness, no. Because judging anything based on appearance is wrong.
Yeah, I don't know about this.